Then went to see Joe and Steve, and they had a good idea about how to tell the story. So I'll let Steve speak about it.
Well, I guess, you know, the answer to that is the film you just saw, but I think the challenge was Phyllis's original concept was to try and focus a little bit on the entrepreneurial creativity that went into the industry that these Jewish immigrants brought. So, you know, the film morphed a lot from its early days in design, and, you know, we tried to keep that in mind, but we also couldn't resist focusing a little bit on sort of the Hamisher personalities of sort of that last generation of when the garment center was really king, you know, before things got outsourced. And so we tried to weave those two threads together in the film. You know, we wanted to talk about the history and give some examples of the kind of business acumen and entrepreneurial ideas that went into it, but also kind of celebrate some of the characters who, you know, made the business what it is and what it is today. And I just wanted to know, you know, just one sad thing, although this is a film that's a celebration. Neil Boyarsky, who was really the last voice you see talking to Charlie Edelson, passed away recently, so I kind of feel sad about it, and I just wanted to mention that here tonight.
Is Charlie still alive?
Charlie's still cooking, still selling. He's probably, you know, pushing 90, but not a horror. He's still doing it. So.
It was so interesting to me because there's so many topics that are wrapped up within this topic: the unions, the mob, the, you know, designers, and contemporary designers. And you really managed to keep it moving forward. Were there a lot of stories? Did you take extraneous journeys and then decide?
Oh, yeah, I mean, the editing process was long. And it was a different film initially than it is now, but, you know, I think we, I'm happy with the result. I think we tried to focus on, you know, both the storytelling, but also the characters and the people, because, I mean, I think in documentary films, certainly in our films, the personalities and people who made the history is really paramount. And it's nice to be able to create, you know, some kind of structure where they can shine.